A high school from Michigan will be represented in this year's Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. Rockford High School's marching band found out the exciting news in April of last year. 24-Hour News 8's Catherine Ducharme is finding out the trip is actually still up in the air for some of the band members. Catherine?
It is, Evan, and the Rockford band director tells me that when they first heard the news, it was all smiles, excitement, and even shock. And then the price of going to New York for a week almost set in.
The iconic Macy's Day Parade. For millions of families, it's a Thanksgiving morning staple. 175 high school bands applied, only 10 get to perform. Rockford High School is on this year's list.
Once they told us that we were going to Macy's, that was kind of a dream that everybody was like, wow.
Jackson Danner plays the alto saxophone. Brittany Nicholson, an incoming drum major, and Candace Adkins, also a drum major, are three of the 325 band students who earned this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
I'm still, like, not even believing it. It's just such a huge honor.
As exciting as the thought of marching in Macy's is, right now the focus is on getting to New York.
It can be a struggle for a lot of the families, and it might mean some students not being able to go.
This priceless moment comes with a pretty hefty price tag, $1,500 per student.
We'd hate to leave anybody behind, but our organization, the Rockford Band Parents, simply doesn't have the means to pay for the students that can't afford to go.
And so it comes down to fundraising to help with costs. This massive sign plastered on the side of the corner bar in downtown Rockford shows where the group is at with reaching its goal. About 10% of the way there.
It's got, you know, the little, you know, thermometer, and it's, you know, it's right here, and it's got to get to here.
But the kids are keeping their spirits up.
I know that we've gotten great support in the past, and I know it'll be there this time.
I mean, we're representing our home state. We're really trying to, like, rally the people in Michigan behind us on this.
And there's a few ways that the band is raising money. Actually, they're going to hold a golf outing, a car raffle, and a mattress sale in the upcoming months. And also, everything needs to be raised and paid for by mid-September, so they're getting close. But anyone that wants to help, we do have a link on our website at woodtv.com to the band's website.
Anything like this, and what an opportunity, you know. It's wonderful as a marching band if you make it to the state, you know, tournament.
Exactly,
but to go to Macy's.
First school in West Michigan.
You don't realize how much these things cost.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Yeah, really rooting for them and hope people can help chip in and raise money so all those kids have the chance to go, Catherine.
Exactly. Thanks for sharing that with us.